guys, this is Leslie with Occupational Therapy and Miss Tara. We are going to work on our PE activity, starting with the twist, reaching across midline. Ready? Now we're going to go up over our head for 5 seconds. Ready? One. This is Miss Leslie with Occupational Therapy and Miss Tara with Music Therapy, and we are going to do the hokey pokey, but we are going to do it in a crab walk position, which is really important for our shoulder strength and our core strength. Okay, y'all ready? Okay, we're going to lift up if we can. If you get tired, you can rest.
You put your right foot in, you put your right foot out, you put your right foot in, and you shake it all. You do the hokey pokey and you stomp your feet around. That's what it's all about.
Now left foot.
You put your left foot in, you put your left foot out, you put your left foot in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you stomp your feet around. That's what it's all about. You put your whole self up.
All right, everybody,
you put
lift
your
up.
Whole self down.
Now down.
You put your whole self.
Good job, guys. along with Miss Tara. We are going to go over some really fun activities that we do on the floor where we're acting like animals. It's good for our core strength, our stomach, and our back. And it's also good for our shoulder and arm strength. And we're going to have lots of fun. Hey guys, this is Miss Leslie with Occupational Therapy along with Tara with Music Therapy, and we're going to do a fun activity on our stomachs. We're going to be Superman and airplanes, and we're going to roll around on the floor. It's going to be really fun. Okay, now we're gonna put our arms out, we're gonna roll.